This beautiful 1958 Chris Craft Capri has been under single ownership for 20 years and has had only three owners since new. Only 786 Capris were built between 1955 and 1958. With their two-tone blonde and red mahogany deck scheme, they have become one of the most desired post-war Chris Craft runabout models. The bottom was replaced with a no-soak 5200 bottom in 2018 by a well-known boat restoration shop. The boat was shown only once in 2008 and won the best preserved runabout under 22 feet.